thank you to Chicago's very own. You donated a record 10,000 pounds of food during our WGN Morning News drive-through food drive to benefit the Greater Chicago Food Depository.